Please like and subscribe this channel to get you latest video lessons in music, arts, physical education and health grade 10. Are you ready? Before you listen to this video lesson on music, arts, physical education and health grade 10 week 4, bring out the things you need like your book and module in week 4 first quarter, and listen carefully to this video lesson. Music, comparison of the 20th century to other art forms. First quarter, week 4, day 1, relates 20th century music to other art forms and media during the same period. Code, MU10TC Law G3. Impressionism and symbolism, sought to avoid explicit meaning in painting and poetry. Painters explored the idea that the ways that external objects really look depends upon conditions of light and weather, plus the state of mind of the observer. Poets sought to write poems rich in ambiguous imagery. Composers, most notably Claude Debussy, sought to translate these ideals into musical expression. Impressionism is principally a French phenomenon, although Spanish, Italian, and American composers contributed important examples. Primitivism may have a different meaning in the visual arts from that in music. Primitive paintings may be those created by artists outside academic circles. Their lack of educated technique often resulted in an artistic vision or expression that was of great originality and interest. Another use of the term primitivism in art refers to the choice of primitive subjects, or the deliberate adoption of a style like that of unschooled artists. Primitivism in music rarely suggests lack of conventional technique. Rather, it seeks to express ideas or images related to antiquity or to some primitive culture or attitude. Primitivism can also be understood as a late development of 19th century nationalism. Expressionism extends to the point of abnormal psychology the fascination that many romantic composers felt about heightened emotional states, essentially a phenomenon of German and Northern European culture. This artistic movement owes much to the studies of the unconscious mind undertaken at this time by the Viennese physician Sigmund Freud. Some important composers, Claude Debussy, 1862-1918, is one of the most creative minds in the history of Western European music. His exquisite sense of color, harmony, and melody open alternatives to the musical thought dominated by the Central Europeans for more than a century. Igor Stravinsky, 1882-1971, is a central figure in 20th century music. Although his early career is characterized by his big ballets which epitomize primitivism, he composed important works in many styles. His influence on other composers has been incalculable. Arnold Schoenberg, 1874-1951, is another key figure in 20th century music. However, he is most well known for his development of the so-called 12 tone technique, which he developed after the period considered in this unit. Directions: complete the table by filling in the characteristics of art forms in each style, expressionism, impressionism, primitivism. Letter B, activity: in an Oslo paper, draw or paint an example of your interpretation related to any of the following compositions of Debussy, Stravinsky, and Schoenberg. It is better to listen first to an example of their compositions and relate it to your piece. Write your explanation at the back of your rubric. This project shows the student: number 1, follow directions; number 2, understand the new concepts; number 3, use creativity, did not copy another student's idea; number 4, displayed neat tidy work and good craftsmanship; number 5, finish the project completely; number 6, use time wisely; number 7, put name and date on the back of the project. Week 4, day 2, first quarter, uses artworks to derive the tradition / history of the various art movements. Code, H-N-P-L-L-H-3, Arts 10, Abstractionism, Cubism and Futurism. Cubism, an artistic movement in the early 20th century characterized by the depiction of natural forms as geometric structures of planes. Cubism is an early 20th century avant-garde art movement that revolutionized European painting and sculpture, and inspired related movements in music, literature and architecture. Cubism has been considered the most influential art movement of the 20th century. The term is broadly used in association with a wide variety of art produced in Paris, Montmartre, Montparnasse, and Puteaux, during the 1910s and throughout the 1920s. In Cubist artwork, objects are analyzed, broken up and reassembled in an abstracted form, instead of depicting objects from a single viewpoint. The artist depicts the subject from a multitude of viewpoints to represent the subject in a greater context. Futurism, Italian, Futurismo, was an artistic and social movement that originated in Italy in the early 20th century. An early 20th century avant-garde art movement focused on speed, the mechanical, and the modern, which took a deeply antagonistic attitude to traditional artistic conventions. It emphasized speed, technology, youth, violence, and objects such as the car, the airplane, and the industrial city. The futurists practiced in every medium of art, including painting, sculpture, ceramics, graphic design, industrial design, interior design, urban design, theater, film, fashion, textiles, literature, music, architecture, and even cooking. To some extent, futurism influenced the art movements Art Deco, Constructivism, Surrealism, Dada, and to a greater degree Precisionism, Rayonism, and Vorticism. Identify whether the picture shown is Futurism or Cubism. Explain their answer why they think it is Cubism or Futurism. Act 1. Create a Cubist artwork, Week 3 and 4. Review the description of Picasso's Cubist style. Based on this, plan a Cubist artwork. Prepare a magazine, assorted photographs, one sheet of Oslo paper, scissors, and glue or paste. Select a large photograph from the magazine and or other photos, and cut these into segments of different shapes and sizes. Maybe it is better you assign a theme or topic for their artwork. Act 1. Create a Cubist artwork, Week 3 and 4. Glue or paste all the segments on the Oslo paper, slightly misaligned and with small gaps if you wish, but with the image still recognizable. Give your Cubist artwork a title. Show your artworks to your family member or post it on your Facebook wall. Let them give their personal reactions or comments to work. Act 1. Create a Cubist artwork Week 3 and 4. Now, what shapes do you see in that image? You should be seeing some triangles for its ears, a large circle for its head, circles for its eyes, rectangles for legs, ovals for feet, etc. Here is a rough computer gesture of the shapes the students will be doing in their artwork. PE, active recreation through sports, baseball and soccer. First quarter, grade 10 PE, week 4 day 3, engages in moderate to vigorous physical activities for at least 60 minutes a day in and out of school. Code, PE10PFLBH45. Recreational activities, are consists of activities or experiences carried on within leisure, usually chosen voluntarily by the participant - either because of satisfaction, pleasure or creative enrichment derived, or because he perceives certain personal or social values to be gained from them. Recreation activities may include, activities may require a large body movement such as running, throwing, and jumping, or small movements such as playing board games, doing arts and crafts, and many others. When a recreational activity is athletics or sports, This may require more physical exertion and competition. However, athletics and sports may also participate in more for the enjoyment they bring rather than competitive play. Create a weekly bucket list of improving my skills in football and baseball while at home. The activity shows your workout plan for future recreational interest. Objective 2. Materials/equipment. Notebook for bucket list. Ball pin. Available sports equipment. 3. Procedure. Create your own skills improvement plan. Fill up the skills improvement plan table below. Follow the improvement plan. Evaluate the skill improvement plan that you are following and experiences you have while doing activities. Write those activities that you think you can maintain and improve more. 3. Procedure. From those activities that you have maintained, continue doing it and encourage some of member of your family to join. Focus on the following. What activity in your workout plan have you followed? B. Have there been changes in your health that you have noticed since applying your workout plan in your schedule? Skills improvement plan. Days in a week from day 1 to day 7. Frequency answers the question how often you will do the activity. Intensity answers the question how hard will you do the activity. Time answers the question when are you doing the activity. Type answers the question what exercise will you use to achieve your fitness goals. When doing this improvement, one should plan a realistic improvement health goals in order to achieve it. Do not set unrealistic goals that may give you desperation and sadness if one cannot achieve set agenda. The secret is to set least or minimum then increase gradually because doing drastic changes may lead to serious injuries. You can use the following sample exercise below for your skills improvement plan. Wall ball, heavy bag knockdown hitting drill, toe touches, jumping jack, stair climbing. Wall ball. The player stands about 4 yards away from the wall in a low crouched position with his hands apart. The closer the player is to the wall, the more quickly he will have to react. The player throws the ball against the wall and drops into fielding position. The player slides to the right or the left to get in front of the ball and catch it. He cradles the ball into his body as he catches it. If the ball goes to the right, the player must use a backhand catch. If the ball goes to his left, the player will use a forehand catch. Heavy bag knockdown hitting drill. Batter stands at tee in normal batting stance. A ball is not placed on the tee. A heavy bag is placed in front of the tee. Batter gets into normal stance. Coach holds the heavy bag in front of the plate, then steps back before the batter's swing. Batter takes dry practice swing. He swings down and over the tee trying to come close to the top of the tee without hitting it, then connecting with the heavy bag. The batter swings through the bag and knocks it over, following through after the swing. Toe touches. Set two cones up apart. Starting at cone 1, roll the ball forward via alternating touches with the sole of your foot, specifically, the area right below your toes. Once you get halfway to cone 2, quickly turn and move backwards while pulling the ball along with you via alternating touches with the sole of your foot. Once you pass cone 2, repeat the same sequence back to cone 1. Focus on keeping the ball close to your body. As you get better, strive to perform the drill with your eyes up as opposed to staring down at the ball. As you get more comfortable, increase your speed. Jumping jack. The jumping jack is a total body exercise which primarily focuses on your quads. In lesser degrees, it also impacts your shoulders, abs, groin, calves, lower and upper back, hamstrings, and outer thighs. Stair climbing. Stair climbing is a beneficial exercise for both muscle strengthening and aerobic activity. Climb to the top of a set of stairs, then climb back down. Repeat this for 1 minute, or for as long as possible. To maximize the amount of energy a person burns, they should climb stairs one step at a time. Week 4, Day 4. First quarter, health, healthcare modalities and consumer laws, explains the different kinds of complementary and alternative healthcare modalities, explains the importance of consumer laws to protect public health, code, H10CHLD25 and H10CHLD26. Republic Act No. 8423 or the Traditional and Alternative Medicine Act of 1997, seeks to improve the quality and delivery of healthcare services to the Filipino people through the development of traditional and alternative healthcare and its integration into the National Healthcare Delivery System. RA 8423 defines traditional and alternative healthcare as a sum total of knowledge, skills and practices on healthcare, other than those embodied in biomedicine, used in the prevention, diagnosis and elimination of physical or mental disorder. Biomedicine refers to the conventional medical care we get from hospitals and clinics. Alternative healthcare modalities are forms of non-allopathic, occasionally non-indigenous or imported healing methods, though not necessarily practiced for centuries nor handed down from one generation to another. Some alternative healthcare modalities include reflexology, acupressure, chiropractic, nutritional therapy, and other similar methods. Acupuncture, it is a form of energy medicine where long thin needles are inserted to specific parts of the body to affect the energy flow. Acupuncture is believed to treat musculoskeletal dysfunctions. Acupressure, it uses the same technique as that of acupuncture. The only difference is that acupressure does not use needles, but hands to apply pressure on certain points of the body. Reflexology, similar to acupuncture, reflexology focuses on treating specific disorders through massaging of the soles of the feet. Ventosa cupping therapy, this procedure is done by placing inverted glasses that have flames from burning cotton on specific points in the body. It is believed to relieve muscle and joint pains. Nutrition therapy. Nutrition therapy approaches treatment of a medical condition by providing a tailored diet for the patient. Herbal medicines, on the other hand, are finished, labeled medicinal products that contain as active ingredients / S cereal, or underground part / S of plant or other materials or combination thereof, whether in the crude state or as plant preparations. There are 10 common herbal plants approved by DOE to be used for medical purposes. Garlic, bawang, used for blood pressure control and lowering cholesterol. 5-leaf chase tree, Bagindi, can be used to treat coughs, colds and fever. Bitter gourd, Ampelia, a supplement in treating non-insulin dependent diabetic patients. Guava leaves, Baobas, uses antiseptic to disinfect wounds or as mouthwash for tooth decay and gum infection. Acapulco, can be used for ringworms and other skin fungal infections. Chinese honeysuckle, Niyogniyogin, used for intestinal worms such as Ascaris and Trichina. Sambong, used in treating urinary or kidney stones. Wild tea, Zong Gubat, can be used as mouthwash and treatment of skin allergies. Pansit Pansitan, used for treatment of arthritis and gout. Peppermint, Yerba Buena, for relief from body aches and pains. Activity 2, Crossword Puzzle. Directions: identify the herbal medicine being described by the clues below. When answering, do not write any symbol or spaces to fill in the box. Always include the activity no and name. Please always specify clear directions. Activity 3, Fact or Bluff. Directions: identify which among the statements below is a fact or a bluff. Write the word fact if the statement is true, of bluff if it's otherwise. Complementary and alternative modalities are always 100% effective even without seeking medical consult. The leaf of an herbal plant is the only part that can be used therapeutically. Acupuncture is not painful. Massage therapies like reflexology and acupressure can be used for sprains or strains. Not all plants have therapeutic effects to human body. Keep safe everyone and always think of your family. Remember to answer the reflections, as part of your modules.